Ladies and gentlemen, the day has finally come where I do another outfit rating video. And believe it or not, KonekoKen actually rated my avatar a 10 out of 10 and is reviewing other Roblox YouTuber avatars. And listen, if that doesn't give me the right to rate your avatar, I don't know what does. I really don't know what does. I got a 10 out of 10 from KonekoKen himself. And if you don't know how this works, I basically go through these comments and I just look at usernames and it's up to 1 to 10. And last time I messed up the ratings on my video, so I'm sorry about that. It won't happen again. But yeah, this video hit 6k likes, so maybe if we beat 6k likes, I'm not saying we're gonna do another one, but we're gonna do another one. Can we beat it though? That's the question. What am I saying? I basically just rate you on how you look, and that's pretty much it. I really don't know how I do it. But yeah, I think we should probably start now, because why not? Also, everybody, use star code going. Use star code going now. Use star code going now. Use it, use it, use it. People somehow in 2020 are still commenting limited to losing still. What is this, and why are people commenting? It's been like 80 years and people are still commenting this. User is Tiny Nuggets. Wear Goings merch. I'm wearing some of your merch too, so I hope I get a good rating. Are they still wearing my merch? Let's go ahead and test it. Let's go ahead and test it. 1,000 Robux to everybody who's watching my video right now. They are not wearing my merch. And if they are, I'm giving Robux to all of you. I want my Robux. I want my Robux. You guys are giving me Robux. So they're not wearing my merch, but I do like your outfit. It's simple, but you know, dude, all right, are you in my group though? Are you in my group? This is a make or break factor right here. If you're not, okay, you're in my group. You're in my group. Okay, good, good, good. But this outfit is giving me good vibes. Like, I'd see you in like the Easter Bunny. Like, I'd see you in my Easter Bunny basket. I don't know. But I go ahead and give your outfit, I give your outfit a good 6 out of 10. I like it. It's simple, but I'm catching the vibes. You know what I'm saying? All right, who's next? Who's next? To the person reading this, you're amazing. Stay blessed. Stay safe and have an amazing rest of your life. Thank you. So I made a new outfit inspired off of Tokyo Ghoul. I swear, dude, they're not gonna be wearing the Tokyo Ghoul outfit. I like their name, by the way. Ugly X Rat. I can relate to that. This is scary. Oh my god, what am I looking at? It definitely looks like a Tokyo Ghoul outfit. This actually looks sick, not gonna lie. This actually looks really cool. Like, they use so many factors from the UGC program. Like, this looks so amazing, dude. I'm not gonna lie, this may be a 9 out of 10. I like this a lot. And their main group is my group, and they're a soft noobs rank. I mean, and she's hitting all the marks here, but she only has 11 friends. But dude, she's even wearing spike earrings. Who wears spike earrings? I don't know, but I stan it. I have to give this a good 9 out of 10. You deserve this rating. Like, I can't believe this. You're like the first 9 out of 10 in such a long time. This dude said, I can smell that 10 out of 10 from here. Chicken Man 2517. You know what? Let's go in and see about that. Let's go in and see about that, Chicken Man. I'm not sure. I'm not sure there's really a lot here to go off of. I mean, you look like a businessman. Like, you look like you do stocks or something. I don't really know how to look at you. Like, I feel wrong for looking at your profile. What? They call me Ranch because I be dressing? Yeah, guys, I go ahead and give this man a 5 out of 10. There really isn't much here, man. Like, you just look like a businessman that I see at a manager of Frappe. Wait a second. Not really flawless. Don't call me a Bloxburg, mom. I'm a softy. Going limited merch looks trash. Let me go on this guy's profile. I'm gonna find this man's username. Come on. No. Go back. Oh, okay. He actually left his username down here. Oh, let's go in and see. You think my merch is trash? You know what? What is this? And this man says my merch is trash. I cannot believe you, man. First of all, you're from 2012. You can't be rocking these items. You need to be older than 2012 to be rocking these items. I don't know what you are. I don't know what you are. I'm sorry to tell you. Just kidding. I give your outfit like maybe like a 4 out of 10, even though you didn't ask for it. Yeah, 4 out of 10. That's my honest rating. Scrolling. I've never seen anybody comment gamer tag instead of username. Achoo! Somebody down here gave him a 7 out of 10, so they must be pretty good. My fans are pretty harsh, I'm not gonna lie. But I'm going, if you don't pick me, we are 1v1ing on Rainbow Six. Their primary group is my group. What are you wearing on your head? Wait, he has a new account. His new account is E9IO. Okay, we're going down a wormhole here. But his main group isn't my group on his new account? Okay, I can't even rate this. He has like 2 profiles here. It's impossible for me to rate both. I'm sorry, dude. I couldn't do it. I can't do it. Username Miss is lol YouTube. I'm ready to get roasted. Okay. You even said going limited is my idol with the pensive face, the heart emoji, and the sparkles emoji. I mean, you're kind of rocking my merch. I'm not gonna lie. You are rocking this kawaii melody outfit for my clothing group. What more can you ask for from a fan? First of all, I'm gonna hit you with follow on Roblox because why not? You only have 19 followers. I'm gonna give you a 6 out of 10. I like this, guys. I know it's simple, but it's just so simple that it just works. I don't know how to explain it. I really don't know how to explain it. I love how his voice has gotten way softer than the last showcase video. I mean, I agree, dude. My voice used to be crazy, and I used to be going absolutely bonkers, but now I'm good. And this person gave them a 10 out of 10.
I'm dying.
Chaotic. Okay, let's go ahead and see. I better be impressed. I'm telling you right now. Okay, I'm getting different vibes. Okay, I'm getting different vibes. Your friend list is, your friend list is questionable. We will not talk about your friends list, because, you know, there is a few women on your friends list that we, oh my, by the way, this one got deleted. I'm not sure what happened to one of your friends. They are long gone. I don't know what happened to them. Let's go in and see. His main group is my group, and he even has a rank in my group. This is so wholesome, dude. Thank you. Dude, my back hurt. I wonder why you're slumped over, though. Why are you slumped over? What happened to you? No, I'll go ahead and give you a 5 out of 10. There isn't really that much, you know, uniqueness to this outfit, because I see a lot of people who wear the same thing. Why are people saying going limited and wear going's merch? Stop saying that. You want to tell them to stop saying that on my own video? Okay. You know what? I'm rating your avatar right now, and I'm not holding back. You wanna hit me like that? Let's go in and see. You look like a Lisa Gaming friend. With that face, I feel scared to even rate your profile. I'm literally scared. I feel like you're just a Karen that would murder me in my sleep. Are you in my group, dude? Like, if you're gonna comment, stop saying for people to wear my merch, and you're not even in my group. I mean, I just feel insulted. I feel threatened here. I feel scared to even rate it. I feel like she might come for my life. Anyways, I'll go ahead and give you, I gotta be fast with this. I'm sorry. A 4 out of 10. I'm sorry. There just isn't that much. I don't like the face. The face is the one that scares me away. By the way, I have 5 Roblox messages. Wait, you're like the only messages with your open. I guess it could be just also getting a 10 out of 10. Wait a second. These people said need to be in the group to this person. 2 people said that. This is my 7th time trying, and this is your 7th time not being in my group when you comment. That is absolutely unbelievable. I'll tell you that right now. If you're still not in my group, I'm not even gonna rate you. I'm gonna click off your profile with no hesitation. I swear I'm gonna do it. Let's go to see right now. Let's go to see. Okay, you're not. No, this person said user Danielle's Daniela where going's merch. Your PvP really reminds me of Atio from Yurichin, and it scares me. Don't search it up. I don't know how many comments I've been getting about this anime. Guys, tell them that my avatar does not look like this. This guy is not even wearing headphones. I do not. I just don't. That's just how it is. Oh my god, dude. I don't know. I'm gonna go in and rate you just for commenting that, because I don't know what I feel. I feel attacked. Okay, girl, you popping. Okay, I see you. But you have that in your status, so I don't know how to feel about you. I don't know how to feel about you. I don't know what this is from, but I'm getting mean vibes from this. I am getting mean vibes from this. You know, I give you a 5 out of 10. I'm sorry. There isn't much to the outfit. I'm sorry. I have to give you a 5 out of 10. Okay, I'm doing one more. Let's go ahead and think. We gotta get a good one for the last one. Somebody commented and I rated the wrong outfit before. Hi, humans. What are they? Are they a goblin? Don't tell anyone. Also going, I don't know what profile you looked at, but that one isn't mine, the 3rd one. But yeah, so apparently I rated their wrong outfit. I rated the wrong person before. Hopefully this is the right person. I really hope. Playing Roblox in the shower right now. Is that nose piercings? Wow, are you even in my group? Come on now. Please be in my group. I swear, if you're not, I'm not trying to call you out or anything, but the first entire page of your friends list, it is, you know, it's giving me mixed vibes about you. I'm not gonna lie. As the last person here, I'll have to give you a rating of 6 out of 10. I mean, I like the darkness to your outfit, but yeah, this is the end of the outfit rating thing. Thank you to everybody who left comments and the usernames and stuff. I really do appreciate it, and all the people who use star code going, I appreciate you guys so much, even though I don't say in the beginning of my videos, because you know, only the real ones watch until the end. Just kidding. Anyways, yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching the video, and I'm not a mocap YouTuber, so make sure to comment that if you want to pick you even more. I would never favoritize something like that. Or maybe I would. I don't know. Maybe you should comment it. Anyways, yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. I had a lot of fun recording this video, and I'll see you all later.